Now that you've arrived to the Breathing and Sleep Center of Colorado Springs, we would like to walk you through the steps of the process that's going to take place during your screening exam. During your screening, we will definitely go over the results of your home sleep test, which you had brought back earlier.
When you come for your complimentary screening, there's some information that we will need to gather that we review with you at the end of your appointment. First, we take a three-dimensional x-ray that we can use to measure your airway and look at the anatomy that could be contributing to your condition. From there, we take a series of photos to see what your posture and your facial features are like, such as your jawline and cheekbones and alignment and posture. These things can change over the course of your treatment, and these are the pictures that we want to compare them to as you move forward with treatment. Next, we take pictures inside your mouth to see what type of anatomy you have inside your mouth that could also be contributing to your condition. Things like crooked teeth and scalloped tongues and small jaws. Once we get all of those records with the x-rays and the photos, the doctor will come in and do an extensive head and neck exam, looking at all the different features that could be contributing to your condition. From there, the doctor will actually review all of those photos and those x-rays with you in front of a computer, pointing out certain deficiencies and certain things that we can improve and get you on the path to health. Once we gather all the information that we need with the x-rays and photos, we sit down with you and review your case personally. Once we decide on those treatment options, we go over any questions and concerns you may have with those treatments, as well as the costs that are associated with them. There's just one more record we need to take after we decide on treatment, and that is a digital impression. This is a much more comfortable and easier process than the old goopy impressions that you've had in the past. We will use the digital models that we can print from this impression to monitor your progression of treatment, as well as fabricate your custom appliance. Before you leave your screening appointment, we will help answer all your questions and address any of the concerns that you may have.
Thank you for your time today watching our video. I hope that helps you feel more comfortable. We are really excited to meet you in person. Please call us. You can email us. We'd be happy to answer any questions. We are excited to get you here and get you on the path to a healthier life.